I'm sort of interested in like the safety side of it, like because he said that there's kits and things like that in the front and the back that subside the impact. I mean, there's science in everything, and there's math in everything. You have to calculate everything.